Long rebound. Ballers do come away with it here. Inside, now into the corner. Swing it back up top. Floater down the middle and gets it off glass. No good on the easy lay-in. Some pressure in the backcourt, it's taken away. They'll kick it out for three. This one finally falls for 305 Ballers. They get it back to a 10-point deficit now. Got back in this game with some timely shooting, especially to start this second half. An air ball in that short corner jumper, but the putback is good. Ballers with the advantage. Left wing three. The front rim again, no good. The Ballers are able to save it. They're pushing. Now into the corner, a quick three, and he got it. Such a quick trigger there to let that one fly. Now the Ballers with a 5-point lead. Got it. Here on the near side, initially said two. Ref on the far side said three. It was basically a floater. Answer back with two quick points. Just in the final stages of this one. Reality may be setting in for the Ballers. As they're down eight. Main down eight, at least for the moment, after the missed three.